contest and how it's shaping up. Let's take a look at some of the top candidates emerging as we see here some players who are likely to make the final cut.
Not too shabby of shooters on this list, Kevin. You gotta love the advancement and really the evolution of the three-point shot in today's game.
You take a look at Covington. He's going to need a leapfrog. Quite a few great shooters if he's going to be part of the 3-5-5 50s on All-Star weekend, but maybe he can do it.
I mean, anything is possible for this, especially if he has a few good games and All-Star weekend. That gives him a nice bump.
And as the votes keep pouring in, we'll keep looking at any changes that have missed. It looks like we're going to have him quite a group.
Tighten up on him, of course, suffer the consequences.